What is up, YouTube? Miles the Troller Red Guest here with another video. Oh my god, what the fuck? And today I am playing Minecraft Earth 2.0 by Pixel. Bruh. Yeah. So yeah, today I got Minecraft back. Sorry for this audio. It likes to be a piece of shit. And look, there's emoji skin packs, random packs. I wish story mode skin packs, Power Rangers, Minecraft classics, free. That's free. City Folk skin pack, Campfire skin pack, Survivor skin pack. Bruh, you know what I would like? Okay, so yeah, so like I said, I got Minecraft back, and this is my gamer tag, Miles the Fox 1999. So if you guys got Minecraft, then yeah, you guys can go ahead and play with me or whatever. Because I would rather play this game than I would Roblox. So, the Boo Crew? What the fuck? I'm trying to, like, find the ones that has a superhero skin pack. The Lifeboat Crew. Gamer skin packs. Again, skin pack 1. Where is it? I want the one with the creeper. I'm trying to find that one. Try searching for space. Creeper skin pack. Let's see if they got that. 108 results for creeper skin pack. Bruh. Okay, so yeah. Let's see what these are. Oh, let's see. Bruh, there ain't shit that I want. I mean, look at all this. And that's the girl one. I don't want that. And I want Steve. Bruh. See more by Minecraft. I know you guys, this is kind of boring. Plastic textures. I got 710 coins, so let's see what this is. What the fuck? Oh, these are just textures. They're not skins. Yeah, these are all not what I wanted. Like, I guess you can go to the Netherlands in the Android version of Minecraft, but I don't know. So, but like I said, what the fuck is Spookfest? But yeah, like I said, I am very, very sorry for this bad as fuck audio. It's a piece of shit, I know. Bruh, like, what I want is some... I know I got skin packs, but textures, oh, nah, what's mashups, what the fuck, let's see what I got, I got the Life of the Party unlocked. And I was using this golden bear. Because why not? You know? let's see. Cute skin packs. Don't Stop Running skin packs. DJ Skelly. Bruh. I don't want to be that. Brucey the Party Bear. Confirm. Now, let's play. Sorry I wasted your... Here's our servers. Captures the flag. Who cares? Yeah, these are all servers. Shit. Yeah, let's just... I'm in creative mode on here. So, yeah, sorry for wasting basically like 7 minutes of your time trying to find a good skin pack. Here also is my world right here. What the fuck? Yeah, okay, so here is my world. Of course, I made this house with this dog right here, and I made it rain. I'm gonna give you a little house tour. I know the audio is bad. Here's like, I don't know what kind of room this is. I guess this is the room for the basement, which is basically down here. And yeah, here's a dog down here. Like, I don't know what I should do with this place. I think what I should do is, like, make multiple rooms. I don't know what I should do, because I'm bored as fuck. Like, okay, so, basically, I think what I'm just gonna do is, like, this. It's, like, just make another room. If there wasn't so much sand where I'm at... Yeah, like, there's so much sand. Yeah, get out. There. Yeah, so basically, this is my world. If you guys, like, I don't know how all this works on mobile. So, yeah. Fuck. Oh, God, sand. So, yeah. Like, what I have to do with this basement. This is basically my basement. It's sorry about that grunting. I was trying to move. But, yeah, so basically what all this is, you know, I should probably, like, yeah, this is my Minecraft world. And, of course, it's on creative, because I don't feel like dying and all that shit. Plus, I got the unlimited blocks that I want. So, yeah. And right now, it's currently raining. Oh, shit. Basically, what I'm doing is, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Like, I'm trying to make my basement a little bit bigger. And of course, at the location I'm at has sand everywhere and yeah. Oh, look at all this. Look at all this space. Oh, shit.
That's the ocean. Oh, that's better.
But yeah, I know I basically just... There's the ocean. Whoa, shit. Yeah, I just let the ocean in. There. Okay, yeah, not a very good idea. I mean, I guess I could make this bigger. I don't know. So yeah, basically this is my house. And I know all about griefers and shit, so. Suck it, no I'm joking. You know what, yeah, I think I'll just make it bigger like this.
Damn it.
I'll probably just get rid of that. And, I don't know about that. Yeah. But, yeah. Like... Oh, shut up.
Yeah, so this will be part of my basement, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, all I'm dealing with is basically rain, so... Then why are you following me, dumb dog? Like, bruh. Like, if you wanted to, like, follow me or some shit. Okay, so... Oh god, I'm lagging. The lag! Dog, you better move out of this way. Get out! Oh my god, look at him. He's just like, yeah, good choice.
Yeah, you better stay out. Like I said, like, I am so sorry for this bad audio bullshit. Fuck. I'll deal with you in a minute, fuck.
I've officially made another part of my basement.
Yeah, I'm very creative, apparently, I guess.
Oh, shit.
So, yeah, basically, I'd rather play this. Oh, shit. There's no rain coming in or out.
And there's that. There's that. I need some type of fucking light in here. Yeah, like that. Look, there's this dog trying to get out. I really feel bad for it. It's like stuck in here. Wait, I know exactly what I could do. You know? Guys, what should I do? I know exactly what I can do. Like, I can make another room for it and, like, put other dogs in it. Like I said, I'm very creative, I guess. Spiders. I'm very, very creative when it comes to this shit. Like, what? Like, I know what I could do. I could, like, not trying to hit this dog. I don't care. So, like, basically what I'm doing right now is I'm making a room for this dog so it's not alone down here. Okay, I think this is like enough space for it. For this part anyway, so yeah. Basically I'm playing Minecraft Pocket Edition. Not addiction, what the fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay, so, yeah. Like, where is it going? I guess, I don't know. Yeah, so, this is basically Minecraft Pocket Edition. And I like it. It's better than Roblox. It's like, Minecraft is the best game ever. Like, even if you play even, like, either by yourself or with others, like, at least you get some alone time with your, like, with yourself, and, nobody can really troll you or other things. I think this is like a good spot for me. Yeah, basically all of it. Yeah, this is good. This is good.
Oh.
Is that outside? Oh, I hear monsters. They look a little holes. There we go. Yeah, so, like, why would you want to play Roblox where there's hackers and other shit, you know? Like, people threatening you all the time. When on Minecraft, there ain't none of that shit. Because Minecraft is like basically a solo game. Okay. Look at this dog. Like, so yeah, basically I'll be recording boring AF videos of don't know if I'm gonna put my intro on this one because it's so long and it's, I mean, it's over 20 minutes long because I did not realize, like, I'd go overboard with how long this video would be. All I have are doors. Like, I don't know what I should use. I guess gates? There we go. And yeah. Bruh. There. I'll put that back in my chest. What's this? Spawn cow. That'll go back. Inventory. Yeah, go in there. You're such a pretty puppy. No, I'm joking. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What's this?
Yeah, I can spawn wolves.
There. You have some playmates. Yeah, it's like getting. It's morning already, bruh. There's more dogs barking. Oh fuck, it's not nighttime anymore. Okay, so here's a command that I can do, and it's like really fucked up. It's called thunderstorm. And now look, it's raining and thundering out. Yeah, so like, y'all wanna see what it is outside? Better close the door. Yeah, of course, I got a whole bunch of cows in there. But look. Like, there's lightning bolts. Actual lightning bolts. I've been wondering something. Like, this is my porch. And other things. You know what I'm gonna do? I know exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do that. That, or no. That's where the glass is gonna be. And yeah, I'm basically just gonna do that. And just make this at, like, another doorway or something. So, like, oh shit. Yeah, like that. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Like, it's gonna be like another room. Now what I need to do before I get electrocuted is like,
No, I just need something like that. Put it right there.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
And then, like, no. Yeah, right there. Put it in my chest.
My inventory. And then, yeah, I could just...
Yeah, I could just do that. And I could, like, put windows... right there. And just, like, do that.
Yeah, now this is a room.
Which if I open... Oh, shit. Which is if I open these doors, they really can't even get out anyway. I'm gonna put torches right there, like that. So like, I can just literally like, just come in here and not get wet. Yeah, sorry guys for this long ass video. I just wanted to show you. God damn it. Yeah, and here's the bedroom that I sleep in, of course. Well, you guys, I'm gonna go now. This is Miles the Troller Red Guest signing off, and I will see you guys in the next video.
Peace.